a special night tomorrow night for Jake Ellenberger. The Millard South and UNO product will fight in the main event tomorrow night in the Ultimate Fighting Championships at the Civic Auditorium. Ellenberger will fight Diego Sanchez in the welterweight division. Both fighters weighing in at 170 pounds this afternoon at the Civic. 26-year-old Ellenberger comes in 26-5 overall. He's won 5 straight matches. Would love to make that 6 in front of the home folks.
There's going to be a lot of people, a lot of fans, a lot of family and stuff, you know, for supporting me. But at the same time, I'm here for business. You know, I got to be here to ready to compete. But, you know, I have a lot of people on my side and stuff, so it's encouraging.
It's always cool for these guys to fight in their hometown, and for Jake to be here, this is a real important fight. A win, first of all, he's been on a tear. Anytime a guy ends up fighting in his hometown, it all works out. It's just timing, and he's not injured, and his last fight was enough time away. It just worked out perfect.
Tickets still available. Ellenberger Sanchez, the main event on a 10-fight card tomorrow night at the Civic.